were only going to do that when grand-grand was asleep because your dad and grand-grand hate when you destroy things. And you're doing it in the garage right next to her bedroom.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, then I'll just do it when she's asleep. My bad.